everyone. I'm Miss Bailey. I work for the CalFresh Healthy Living Program at the County of Santa Clara Public Health Department. And today, I'm going to be your nutrition educator. I'm so excited to be here with you virtually for today's lesson on the main nutrients and health benefits for each of the five food groups. Let's get started. The food we eat can be categorized into five food groups. We group foods together because they share the same main nutrients. And by doing this, we can better understand which foods are best for our bodies and the health benefit that we can expect to receive when we eat foods from each of the five food groups. The five food groups include dairy. Dairy foods include things like milk, cheese, and yogurt. When you add cheese to your sandwich, you're adding dairy to your day. Vegetables. Broccoli, carrots, and tomatoes are vegetables. Fruits, such as apples, bananas, and strawberries. Grains. Grains include our breads, rice, cereals, and pastas. Lastly, we have protein. Meat, such as chicken and beef, as well as beans and nuts, are examples of protein foods. The foods that don't belong in a group are called extras. Extras include our foods such as candy, soda, and chips. All right, now that we've reviewed the five food groups, let's talk about the main nutrients and the health benefits for each of the groups. Each food group has a main nutrient. These are the most important nutrients that we get from each of the five food groups. Our bodies use these main nutrients to grow strong, develop, and stay healthy. Each main nutrient has a very specific role, and this role is what we refer to as a health benefit. We'll start with the dairy food group at the top of this chart. The main nutrient for dairy foods, such as milk, yogurt, and cheese, is calcium. When we eat these foods, our bodies use calcium to build strong bones and strong teeth. The main nutrient for vegetables, such as broccoli and carrots, is vitamin A. Our bodies use the vitamin A from the vegetables we eat to keep our skin and our eyes healthy. The main nutrient for fruits, such as apples and bananas, is vitamin C. When we eat our favorite fruits, vitamin C is used by our bodies to help us heal from injury and feel better when we get sick. So, if you fall down and scrape your elbow or you catch a cold, your body relies on vitamin C from the fruits you eat to help you heal and get better as fast as possible. The main nutrient for grains, such as whole wheat bread, rice, and cereal, are B vitamins. B vitamins provide our bodies with energy. They help us to have the energy to get through each day, to move our bodies and play, and to think clearly so that we can learn. Lastly, the main nutrient for the protein group, so foods like chicken, beef, fish, beans, and nuts is, well, protein. Our body uses protein to keep our muscles strong. Now, earlier we reviewed the extras. I mentioned that extras don't fit in a food group. That is because food in which we consider to be extra has no main nutrient. This includes foods such as soda, candy, and chips. When we eat these foods, our bodies gain no health benefit. It's very important that extra foods do not take the place of the foods in the five food groups throughout our day. For example, if we eat extras instead of fruits, we miss out on vitamin C that helps our bodies heal and stay well. If we eat extras instead of protein, we miss out on protein that helps our muscles stay strong. Thank you for being here with me today. I love that you continue to tune in to learn more about nutrition and health. Make sure to eat foods from all five food groups every day, and we'll see you later.